What's up, you guys? It's Juju. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing my reading on Leo. So I asked my spirit guide to guide me to do a reading on Leo. Anybody that needs the highest power in Leo that needs help, my angels will help guide in any ways possible. So this reading is for Leo. I actually want this piece again. So Leo. Energy for Leo, spirit guides, and angels of white light, I do top, you are pretty, I love you. So somebody thinks that Leo is pretty, could be a female or male. Resonate. So you guys know, if you're new to this channel, this could literally not resonate with anybody. It could literally be my reading. So somebody's saying that Leo's pretty. Gemini. So you might have a Gemini around you, Leo, that is a daddy's girl. Geminis are usually daddy's girls anyways, but yeah, you might have a Gemini around you, and she might, or he or she might be into you. So Gemini might be into Leo. We have Taurus. Okay, I was just listening to the song. So, Taurus here. Can you clarify Gemini and Taurus, please? These ones don't glide easy. That's why I shuffle them. This Capricorn coins. So you might be around a lot of people, Leo. You might be around a lot of people, Gemini, Taurus, the Capricorn, and they probably really think that you look really pretty. This is sad. Okay, so sad and depressed came out. And move on, no negative. So you might be on this Gemini or Taurus. You might be sad. You have to move on. So something happened in a relationship where you had to move on from a situation, something that you did not want to be in. You got to move on. You got to move on, honey. You got to keep on going no matter what, no matter how much trouble you're in. You got to keep on going. This is heart. So your heart chakra, you probably need to work on. Leo, yep, spirit guide says yes. That is definitely what you need to work on. So heart chakra. What else can we clarify? This Capricorn and his heart card. for me, please? Okay, so these ones turn like this. I'm gonna read those since my cards are acting full. So it says it's lit, and shining. So we have it's lit and it's shining. So you could be really lit, like a lit person, and people really like you, but like I'm saying, you're gonna have to move on and no negative in your life because the universe is having your back on this. Let's see, can't stop thinking about you. So yeah, somebody can't stop thinking about you. Somebody can't stop thinking about you. So you might want to just back away anyways and then see what happens. It says go outside. So you might want to go outside to work on your heart chakra. So yeah, go outside, maybe get some air, maybe look at the get sun gaze at a valuable time. And Capricorn, can we clarify this Capricorn really quick? Please. It says on a trip, Leo. Okay, so we have Capricorn and Leo. So you might be into Capricorn, Leo, and anything else after that, you want to take maybe Capricorn out. So everybody else is probably looking like really like sad and depressed because you don't really want to put your time into these girls or men or men at all. So ooh, all these are popping out. You might know a lot of people, Leo, and that's probably why this video is going to be a little longer than usual. But so all my cards are supposed to be all positive, but I got some negatives in here just to help them balance it out. So it says love looking at you. So somebody loves looking at you. So you might have already met this person, and you really just feel like somebody's watching you maybe 24 hours a day. You probably feel like you're being stalked. You are. I know it's creepy, but you are. If you're not with this Capricorn, then you're most definitely getting looked at to be soon. Soon a Capricorn will be coming into your life. And this could be the future, this could be the past, this could be literally now. So yeah, you might want to take it. Oh baby, oh baby, oh baby. Christina Aguilera. Or Britney Spears. Oh baby, oh baby. That song was on a second ago. Can we clarify? Can't stop thinking about you here, please. This is Aquarius. Can't stop thinking about you. So you might also have an Aquarius in your life that can't stop thinking about you. You got a lot of people thinking about you is what I'm seeing. And I feel like a lot of people are going to regret how they treated you. They might have thought that you were, you know, not who you are. And they kind of fell onto that instead of giving you hopes. Just keep on going. Just keep on moving. Don't be afraid to speak up, though, and tell the truth and talk about it, though. Okay. Can we clarify this? Move on. No negative, please. This is You're Sexy and Kind. So people will probably think that you're sexy and very kind. So you might want to, you know, not stop what you're doing, you know. You're looking good. You're looking so good, Leo. So congratulations on how good you're doing. This is enough for today. I hope you guys like this video and give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. For this, the Leo, next will be Pisces. And, yeah, just keep on going. Work on your heart chakra. You're shining. You got love in front of you coming into your life if you haven't received it yet. Go outside more. Don't worry about the F stuff going on. Because they're going to try to BS you. So, yeah. Just be yourself. And that's all you need to do. So, yeah. Hold on. I feel like I want to pull something. Your frequencies are high. Health, peace. Drink more water. Even in the dark night will end and the sun will rise. So I'm just going to do these for you for today, Leo. So your frequencies are high. Just make sure you work on your heart chakra. Your health and peace, you're good. Drink more water for your health and your peace. And then it says even the darkest night will end and the sun will rise. So even though it might be dark, the sun is always going to rise, no matter what. And there's not going to be no 6 months without no sun. That's not true. So, yeah. Okay. So, that's all I got for you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you like what I'm doing here. Also, comment below if you need a reading. I'll leave my Instagram down below so you can DM me. All you gotta do is DM me, and I charge $20 for a reading. I feel like that's how much I'm worth right now for this right now. At least I'm not charging $200, you feel me, like, to be real. So, subscribe if you're new, and hit that like button, and yeah, be peaceful and kind and be yourself in Jesus' name, please. Amen. I had to preach on that. See you guys next time.